I got a lot of work done last week. I had to do the Zine Fest. That turned out to be really great. My books were a success. And now I'm working on the Perspectives from the Sidewalk. It's an exhibit with Street Sense Media. Perspective of the Sidewalk, it's called. It's an awareness, homeless awareness exhibit at Art Naples starting on October 29th. So now I got some chance to do some of my own stuff. So I'm working on this painting. Don't know what quite they're doing, but it feels good. I like the colors. Yeah, I like the figures. So, anyway, I'll let y'all go on back to do what y'all doing. I'm gonna go back and do what I'm doing.
Tune in all anytime you want at ethnictripcultureart.com. That's www.ethnictripcultureart.com, and you can find me on Facebook. All right, Tony Lane. Bye bye.